So I then was, through Smeed's, who was my boss, he was very efficient in finding his people jobs. He found me a job at Imperial College in London. Within a couple of weeks, I was there as a demonstrator in mathematics and had a good year at Imperial College, nominally teaching mathematics, actually doing essentially anything I wanted. It was really a sinecure. Because there was Imperial College was still more or less dead. There were hardly any students, and so I did some grading of papers. But I never gave any classes. And in the meantime,
and who was there in mathematics at that stage, in terms of who?
Well, my nominal boss was Heineman Levy, who was a
probability. No,
not the same. That's a French Levy. Heineman Levy was also a communist who was famous more for his politics than his mathematics, and he believed in mathematics for the workers. And he was a very sweet fellow. But he never gave me anything to do.
And so you could do what you wanted.
Yes, I mean, he said, quite frankly, I was there simply because there was nothing more useful that I could do. It was better staying there than sitting around at Bomber Command.